Hello, my name is Erin Gleason. The degree I'm seeking is a bachelor's in criminology, and I will obtain that, hopefully, if on track, by next semester, hopefully. And I haven't really used much emergency management skills in my life. The closest I've ever had to come to using anything related to that would be the hurricane that I experienced while living in Florida about a year ago, maybe 2 years ago at this point. And we did not have any damage or anything crazy go on where I lived, so that was kind of nice. But the reason I am taking this course is because I need it as my elective for my minor, which is a public administration.